been
Come see what pride, beauty, and years of experience can do for you!
Ezio! Come in, come in! To what do we owe the honor?
I've been sent from Firenze by Il Magnifico to attend to some unfinished business. I'm looking for Jacopo de Pazzi.
Ha! Who isn't? We've been at it for days.
And perhaps what I carry will help us both. A list of his co-conspirators. One of them will talk before he dies.
Excellent. These men are sure to lack Jacopo's resources. Which means they will be easier to find. I will put my scouts to it at once.
I appreciate the help, Uncle. I've got something else for you as well. More codex pages.
Ah, let's see what we can learn. What is this? What profit?
What did you find, Uncle?
Just another damn mystery. The text here roughly translates to only the prophet may open it. There's reference to two pieces of Eden. But these pages offer no answers, Nipote. At least, not on their own. You must find more.
We'll have to save it for another day, Uncle. I have a mission to attend to.
As you wish. Now, if you hope to defeat these bastardi, I will need to teach you a few things. Meet me on the practice field. Ezio, you're familiar with counter-attacking, but what happens when your enemy is as well?
I don't usually give them the opportunity.
Tough talk offers little protection against Templar steel.
Then by all means, Maestro, teach me what to do.
Now dodge. Poor little Pezzo, dying just to follow orders.
Bene, bene. Now do it again. Much better. One last time now.
Bravo.
Let's see it another time.
Hurry up and die. I'm getting thirsty.
Just one more time, Ezio.
Oh! Magnifico! Once again, you exceed my expectations.
Signore, we found Jacopo's men. And they wait your word to strike.
Relay the following. No man moves until they have spoken with Ezio. Intesi?
It will be done.
Go, Ezio. Visit with my mercenaries in the countryside. See if Jacopo's lackeys won't lead you to him. But be careful. They will be expecting you.
My goods are worth.
that I sold out of devotional landscapes, but I am taking orders for next year. I have three vampires ready for your 12th contribution.
Quite a few different accessories too. Things you may not know you need.
Yeah, God. Salute, Ezio! Antonio Maffei has sought refuge atop the city's tallest structure, spouting scripture and arrows in equal measure. The man has clearly lost his mind. Making matters worse, he's posted archers all around him. You'd do well to clear them out before approaching.
Grazie for the information.
Citizens of San Gimignano, heed well my word. You must repent and seek forgiveness, for your wicked ways have turned the wrath of a demon. Summoned by your sins, he now walks our world, cloaked in shadow and darkness. And everywhere he treads, death follows. Why, you ask? Because you have strayed and sacrificed your liberty to that wretch, Lorenzo de' Medici. You are puppets, enslaved by purse strings, won over by poisonous wands. You have lost your virtue. You have lost your dignity. You have lost your faith. And this draws the demons in to feed. And feed they will. All whilst you wander, lost in ignorance. Know that good men have died protecting you from his evils. Men who sought to save these lands, to beautify them. Join me in prayer, my children, so that together we might stand against this darkness. Give ear, O heavens, and I will speak. And hear, O earth, the words of my mouth. Let my teaching drop as the rain, my speech distill as the dew, as raindrops on the tender herb, and as showers on the grass. For I proclaim the name of the Lord, ascribe greatness to our God. He is the rock, his work is perfect, for all his ways are justice, a God of truth and without injustice. Righteous and upright is he. They have corrupted themselves. They are not his children because of their blemish. A perverse and crooked generation. Do you thus deal with the Lord, O foolish and unwise people? Is he not your father, who bought you? Has he not made you and established you? By the light of the Lord, be cleansed!
No grazie.
I will put you...
Away with you, demon!
Have some respect for death, my friend.
I'll show you respect.
No, I will. Che tu possa al fine trovare riposo, nel corpo e nella mente. Requiescat in pace.